Good morning, children. Yesterday we completed four question answers. No, last question had to end. EBIT. So yesterday we completed what is preservation. No, next question. How do we preserve food? Okay. Fifth question. EBIT. How do we preserve food? We preserve food by treating it in. We preserve food by treating it in special ways so that it does not get spoiled. It does not get spoiled. We can keep it at low temperature for example in a refrigerator or boil it adding sugar and salt while cooking also helps preserve the food. We can dehydrate it. We can dehydrate. That is remove the water content for example milk is changed milk powder by dehydrating the milk. Dehydrating the milk by adding preservatives. preservatives we are able to can the food. We are able to can the food. Okay. So once we have to listen, children. How do we preserve food? Different different ways to we preserve the food. So we preserve food by treating it in a special day, special ways. Okay, different different ways we have to preserve the food so that it does not get spoiled. Okay, so we can keep it at low temperature. Keep it low temperature means, for example, in a refrigerator. All things we have to keep inside the fridge means it. It not spoiled, it looks very fresh. Okay, so or boiled it. Okay, so we have to keep in front of the fridge like water means like milk. We have to keep inside the fridge. The milk is not spoiled. So otherwise it's one process. Otherwise we have to boil the fridge, boil the milk. So much time we have to boil the milk means it's not it not spoiled. Okay, another process, boil it. Otherwise we have to keep low temperature. Adding sugar and salt while cooking also helps preserve the food. When you are cooking food means it's sweet means we have to add the sugar. It's not spoiled. One day it's not spoiled. One day have. So next, when we are adding the curry salt properly adding means the curry also not spoiled one day total morning to night. It's not spoiled. When we have to add the less salt means afternoon perfect only have. At night it's spoiled. Why? Because perfect salt not there means sometimes that is also happened. Oh my God, the less salt have, that's why spoiled at night the curry. Like that we are saying, no. So next. While cooking also helps the sugar and salt also preserve the food. We can dehydrate it, that is remove the water content. For example, dehydration of milk means sometimes we have to boil that the milk. Dehydration doing means the total water content. See here, for example, milk is changed to milk powder by dehydrating the milk. So by adding preservatives, we are able to can the food. So dehydrating doing means that the milk boiling process. Dehydration means the water totally removing after the powder will last. We will get that powder only. So the powder packs into packets. We will get that milk powder. Afterwards, we have to add the water to that milk powder means it will get into the milk. Okay. Removing the inside the water of milk means we will get milk powder. We have to add the water to that milk powder means we will get milk. Okay, so that the process we have to preserve the food. By adding preservatives we are able to can the food. We can use the food. Okay, next, think and answer. Okay, next, think and answer. Keep the heading. First question, what is that? You need to consume more proteins than your grandmother. Why? You need to consume Why? Why? Because you are the youngest person. Your grandmother is old. Okay? So proteins help your body to grow. Since we are growing, we need more proteins than your grandmother. Answer. Proteins help our body to grow. Since we are growing, we need more proteins than our grandmother. We are growing, so we want growing food, proteins we want. So proteins help our body to grow. Since we are growing, we need more proteins than our grandmother. Second question. Pineapple jam can be kept for a longer period than pieces of pineapple. Why? Write that second question. Than pieces of pineapple. Why? So, read out. Fresh fruits like pieces of pineapple get spoiled faster due to the action of microorganisms. So pineapple jam is prepared by boiling its fresh pulp with sugar. And sugar helps to preserve food. So pineapple jam can be kept for a longer period than pieces of pineapple. We are adding sugar and we are boiling, means it may be preserved. So that only pieces microbes have, like that only we are living, means not it's getting spoiled. Okay, fresh fruits like cut pieces of pineapple get spoiled faster due to the action of microorganisms. Thank you. Boiling is a fish pulp. Boiling is fresh pulp with sugar. Can be kept for a longer period. Then pieces of pineapple. That pieces of pineapple. Okay. So we are cutting and eating pineapple pieces means immediately we have to complete the fruit. We have to preserve means we have to take the pulp of pineapple, add with sugar, and we have to boil it. Afterwards, it can dried after it can preserve. So here fresh fruits like cut pieces of pineapple get spoiled faster due to the action of microorganisms. So pineapple jam is preserved by boiling. It's a fresh pulp with sugar, and sugar helps to preserve food. So pineapple jam can be kept for a longer period than pieces of pineapple. Okay. So today enough. Tomorrow we'll continue the remaining bits. Just better to learn and write. Okay. Take the homework. Complete the class work. Learn and write. Think and answer question answers. Okay, two question answers.